Hi students, class 9, exercise number 2.6, question number 4. Arrange third in descending order. The first Roman number is given as cube root of 5, 9th root of 4 and 6th root of 3. Right? First of all, the index of the roots are not equal. Here we have cube root, here we have 9th root, here we have 6th root. So we want to find the LCM for this root value, right? Therefore, the roots of the third order is, here we have 3, here we have 9, here we have 6. Third in the order, right? Now, we want to take the LCM for this number. If you take LCM for this number, 3 1s are, 3 3s are, 3 2s are. Again, divide by 3, we get 1, 1, 2. Again, divide by 2. So, this is the form. So, 3 into 3 into 2. 3 3s are 9, 9 2s are 18. Therefore, the LCM is 18. So, LCM is 18 we have find out. Now, we have to convert the all the power in the same format 18th root. See, first root is cube root of 5. Root means we know that root value is equal to 1 by 2. Here cube root means 5 power 1 by 3. Cube root means 5 power 1 by 3. Now we want to make it as a 18th root means multiple and divide by the same number 6. Then we get the value, right? Then 5 into 1 6 are 6 divided by 3 6 are 18. Now take the power here. This term is equal to 5 power 6 whole power. If I take 6 to the power of 5 means, then we get 1 by 18. Now, this is the 18th root. So, 18th root of 5 power 6. We know that 5 power 6 means 5 into 5 into 5, which we have to multiply. Next, we have 9th root of 4. See, 9th root of 4 means, we can rearrange this in the form of 1 by 9. Now, we have to multiply and divide by the same number to get the same order 18. That is the number 2. 2 1s are 2 divided by 9 2s are 18. This term is equal to 4 square whole power 1 by 18. 4 square is nothing but 16. Power 1 by 18 is nothing but 18th root of 16. 18th root of 16, right? Next, last term is 6th root of 3. Here, 3 power 1 by 6. Now we have to multiply the convert into same denominator means multiple by 3 and divide by 3. Then we get 3 power 1 3 is a 3 divided by 6 3 is a 18. Now I take the power inside 3 power 3. I take this 3 to the power of 3. Then we get remainder 1 power 18. This term is 3 power 3 is nothing but 27. Here we have 18th root. So 18th root of 27. Now we have to arrange in the descending order, right? See, the descending order then highest value here, the highest value is 18th root of 5 power 6 and then 18th root of 27 and then 18th root of 16. So arranged in this order, this term is equal to 18th power of, so 18th root of 5 power 6 is greater than 18th root of 27 is greater than 18th root of 16. Now, we have find out that 18th root power 6 is, we find out it from cube root of 5. Cube root of 5's value is 18th root value. Now, 9th root of 4 is value is 18th root 16 and then 6th root of 3 value is 18th root of 27. Now, we have to arrange in order, that is, cube root of 5 is greater than 6th root of 3 is greater than 9th root of 4. This is the descending order of the given search. Hi students, class 9, exercise number 4.2, question number 4, Roman number 2. Here, the Roman number 2 is given as, arrange the search in descending order. We have to arrange the search in a descending order. First of all, we see the order of the set, here we have 2, 3, 3, 4, and then here square root and square root means 2, 2, right? Solution, here square root of cube root of 5, comma, cube root of 4th root of 7, comma, this is either we can mention it is or not, we get is a square root, that is 2, right? See the order of the sets are, the order of sets are, either we can write it in the form this term is equal to 2, 3 are 6th root of 5, comma, 3, 4 are 12th root of 7, comma, 2, 2 are 4, 4th root of 3. See the order of the sets are 6, 12, 4. The order of the sets are 6, 12 and then 4. We want to find the LCM of 6, 12, 4. If you find the LCM for 6, 12 and 4, see, it is divided by 2, we get 3, 6, 2. Again divide by 2, we get 3, 3, 1. Divide by 3, we get 1, 1, 1. So 2 into 2 into 3, that is 2 into 2 into 3. 2, 2 is 4, 4, 3 is 12. So the LCM of this 6, 12, 4 is 12 is the LCM. Now, we take this first term. 6th root of 5 is equal to 6th root means we know that 5 power 1 by 6. We have to convert this term by denominator term is 12th root, right? So this term is multiple and divide by the same number 2, we get 12. 6 2 is 12. If you multiple and divide by the same number, if it did it, it will be cancelled means we get 1. So there is nothing change in this term. So that is the concept. So this term is equal to 5 square by 12, 5 power 2 divided by 12. So this is 12th root of 5 square is 25. Either we can write in 25 or 5 square, or this term is equal to 12th root of 25. Next, second one is 12th root of 7. So 12th root of 7, as it is in the form of 12th root, so we take it as it is in the 12th root of 7. Right, we need the order of 12th order. Here we have 12, so it is also in the 12th order, so let it. And then third one is 4th root of 3. Here 4th root of means 3 power 1 by 4, 4th root, right? This term we have to convert it in the form 3 power, we need the denominator 12 means multiple by 3 and divide by the 3, same number. 3, 3 will be cancelled, we get 1, 1 into any number, we have the same. So here 3 power 3 by 12, right? 1 3 is a 3, 3 4 is a 12. Now it gets a 12th root. So it can be written in the form of 3 power 3 whole power 1 by 12. So that is 12th root of 3 power 3 means 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27. 3 power 3 means 3 into 3 into 3. So 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27. That is 12th root of 27. So we have find out a 12th root. 12th root, here also we have 12th root. So we have to arrange in a descending order. Now see, we have to arrange in a descending order. The given term is, find out the term is 12th root 27 is greater than 12th root of 25 is greater than 12th root of 7. So the 12th root of 27 is greater than 12th root of 25 is greater than 12th root of 7. Right? We have arranged in a descending order. See, 12th root of 27 value is 4 root 3. So the 4 root 3 is nothing but root 3, root of root 3. 4 root 3 is nothing but root of root 3. And then 12th root 7 is nothing but root 3 root 4 7. And then 6th root of 5 is nothing but 2 2 5. Therefore the descending order of the set is 12th root is nothing but that is 4th root 3, that is root of root 3 is greater than, and then 12th root of 25 is nothing but that is 6th root of 5, that is square root of cube root of 5 is greater than 12th root of 7 is nothing but cube root of 4th root of 7. This is the descending order of the set. Either we can write it in this order or otherwise cube root of 4th root of 7 is less than square root of cube root of 5 is less than root of root of 3. Here it is greater than, it is less than. If you change this term means you have to write it in the less than or greater than form. So either you can choose this only one terms, that is perfect descending order, that is cube square root of square root 3 is greater than square root of cube root of 5 is greater than cube root of 4th root of 7. That is the answer. Thank you, students.